The Royal Wing had huge flat-screen TVs everywhere, along with computer game systems, table tennis and pool tables. It also had free vending machines which inmates could use to get free snacks and free drinks, which was topped up every single day. The Royal Wing truly lived up to the hype, because it also had a huge hot tub and multiple massage chairs which inmates could use whenever they wanted.